Our top story this morning, new overnight, a deadly shooting after a concealed carry license holder opens fire on someone opening fire on him.
The fuck stop here, hate. Yeah, I heard it through the pipeline. Rumors about how they gonna rob me in the nighttime. For real, they just waiting for the right time. But guess what? You never catch me without mine.
Without mine.
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 You never catch me without mine.
Yo, what's good, man? It's your boy Smoke Tales. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you got it on you because I got it on me. You know how we getting down on this end. Whitehaven shootout leaves one man dead and another in critical condition. A man is dead and another is critically wounded after a shootout turned into a police standoff on Monday. Memphis police SWAT and crisis negotiators were at the New Horizon Park apartments in Whitehaven for hours following a standoff with a suspect inside of one of the units. It turns out that the entire incident started with an altercation between three people. Only one of those people walked away unharmed. When officers arrived at the scene, they found the man who had been shot. He was taking the methadone itself in critical condition. Police say that the man inside the apartment fired the initial shots, which hit the man who was taken to the hospital. The third person then pulled his gun and returned fire and hit the man who ran upstairs into the apartment and barricaded himself inside. The third man was not hurt. Police also received word that the suspect was inside the apartment and refused to come out. After further investigations, officers were able to find out why. Upon using the robot and some other technology, they were able to find the suspect inside. An officer said, unfortunately, that individual was pronounced dead at the scene.
Sound like to me the security guard that worked for the apartments was out there talking to somebody. Homeboy came up, five shots hit the security guard, the dude who he was talking to, pulled this pistol, and returned fire.
Breaking news also topping the 10 tonight. A man is dead, another critically wounded after a shootout leads to a police standoff in Whitehaven. Memphis police, SWAT, and crisis negotiators all on the scene for hours this afternoon, blocking parts of Mill Branch for much of the evening. WRG's Ashley Paul was there. She joins us now live to break it all down. And Ashley, what happened? And tell us how it all came to an end.
Greg, tonight we're learning that the incident today involved three men who were in an altercation and only one of them walked away unharmed. A chaotic afternoon today at the New Horizon Park Apartments in Whitehaven. Police were called for a shooting just before 4 o'clock. This man was nearby and heard the gunshots.
I did hear gunshots earlier and I didn't think anything of it. But you know, it's common that you hear gunshots around your neighborhood. You never know if someone's doing anything or someone just outside testing their guns.
This was no test. Within minutes, this is the scene that unfolded, and by then, he knew it was serious. Police say when they arrived, they found one man who had been shot. He was taken to Methodist South in critical condition. They also received information the suspect was inside an apartment. He refused to come out, and we later found out why.
Upon using the robot and some other technology, was able to find the suspect on the inside. Unfortunately, that individual was pronounced deceased.
We now know three men were involved. One man who died inside the apartment, two others who were outside. Police say the man inside the apartment fired the initial shots, hitting the man who was taken to the hospital. The third person then pulled his gun, returning fire and hitting the man who was inside the apartment. That third man was not hurt. But it's this type of violence that leaves an entire community hurting.
Y'all just took a father, y'all took a daughter, y'all took a son, y'all took an uncle, a cousin, whatever the case may be, and this is not the way we're supposed to live, y'all.
Now, the incident is still under investigation tonight. So far, no charges have been filed. Reporting live at the Memphis Police Department, I'm Ashley Paul, WREG News, Channel 3.
All right, not the way we're supposed to live. He's right.
Yeah, man, so you see how they're getting down out there in Memphis. You know, Tennessee. Constitutional carry all day. It's two people out there talking. Dude walk up, he fired shots. The other dude who was standing there pulled out his gun, returned fire, and hit him up, and he ended up dying. Right now, homeboy who was talking on the news, he say, oh, they used to hearing shots, and I went to Memphis.
one time with my girlfriend, and I ain't like Memphis. I did not like Memphis, right? That shit just seemed eerie, like I couldn't do it. Remember, people, attention gives you time, time gives you options. You gotta keep your head on the swivel out here, or you might end up like dude in that apartment. Man, this your boy Smoke Tails, man. Until next time, you never catch me without mine.
Without mine, you never catch me without mine.
Without mine,
you never catch me without mine.
Without mine,
you never catch me without mine.
Without mine,
you never catch me without mine.